Hey there, awesome and amazing people! My name is Sersonus and welcome back to Card Life, the game where everything is made out of cardboard and where you can put your creativity to the max, because you can change everything that you create. And the game has been released in Early Access! Woohoo! They made it into Steam Early Access! Awesome! Since the last time I played it, a lot has been changed. They added a lot of new stuff, like new tools that you see over here, and my god, they look insane. And also structures can now clip into the ground and all the kind of stuff, so that makes building much easier. They added bows and crossbows. In the future they're gonna add the blunderbuss as well. And they added a day and night cycle. It looks much better down than it was before. In the future they want to add earthquakes as well. And with earthquakes they want to reset the map a little bit. So for example, if players are no longer active on the server and the structures have been decayed, then those structures are getting destroyed by the earthquake. Tunnels will get filled in again if they are no longer active and being used. Mountains, for example, if they have been topped off, the mountains will be back. And all that kind of thing. So they keep the server fresh. And they also added a lot of new creatures. We see here Triceratops, a turtle, they have crows now in the game, fireflies are coming in the game, butterflies, spiders, we have sentinels, we have boars, we have even a beautiful peacock. Isn't this cute? And then we have a direwolf as well. And it is time for me to check it all out. So let's go! We're gonna go into single player, and I don't know yet how to remove my single player data, because this is my test version. I made the skeleton, but normally you go to single player and you should be able to remove it, but now I cannot do that. And they also added a mod that is creative mode. You can put it on and you can put it off in the same single player file. So we're gonna start without and we're gonna see what the game has become. So here we are in the game, and ooh, we can already see the new creatures over here, the crabs. Are they... they are not friendly. No. I don't have anything with me yet. No. Oh my god. Ooh, there are the other creatures. Well, since everything is getting mad at me, we can already start looking at... these are the boars. Oh my god, so many dangers around here. And what is that? That must be the direwolf. Hello, you! Let us take a look at you. Oh my god, you have evil red eyes. Everything is following me. Oh, they even have deers! Oh, they look so cute! Hello, you! Oh my god! Even the deers are angry! No. Did I put my wrong makeup on or something? Oh my god, this is the water is looking lovely now! It is all sparkly! Last time I checked it, it was just a blue plate and... Okay, you can still... there is not really an underwater world at the moment. But, yeah, it already looks awesome. What are you? Hello, you? What are you? You're a turtle! Hello! Oh my... What the freak? Everything is No! Everything is aggressive! Why? Hey. Oh, if you go far away enough, they will walk back where they came from. Giant holes. I'm hungry. Okay. That's fine, but what is that red glowing thing over there? Hello? Why are you glowing red? What is up with you? Oh, you're just crabby. Hello? Are you a special crabby or something? You're an elite one. Ooh. Okay. Well, if we could... Oh my god, there's another one over there. If we could kill it, then I guess it would give us precious items. Because you can also enchant in this game. There's now an enchanting table, and my guess is that you need those... precious elite crabs or other elite creatures. You need to kill them, and then you get special resources. Okay, I am starving. I need my berries or so. Oh no, these give fibers. What do you give? You give starberries? Okay, and we have these berry plants. At least I think they are giving berries, spring berries. Can we collect? Oh yeah, and there are quests now as well. And yeah, since I couldn't change or reset my single player stuff. I totally missed it. But on the right here, you can see that I have quests going on. You can hide quests, you can track them. Maybe you can track, yeah, you can track multiple quests. So I think that is just so cool. So let's see if we can make that wooden hatchet, and let's finish that quest off. So we're gonna chop down the tree, and I really love the mechanics that you can do it like this. That is just so sweet. And we need to eat something as well. Oh my god, just a little bit more. And timber! It's dropping down. Oh yes. Where is it? Right over here. Okay, we should have gathered enough. Yes, we can craft it. And here you can see we can change everything. So we can make an axe, for example, like this. All edgy. Really weird one. And yeah, then we can add decorations to it if you want. And yeah, it can be as crazy as you want. You can really change everything. So now we have a bone axe. We're gonna craft it, and there it is. And as you can see, the quest is now done. So we're gonna go to this quest, tool up. You will see a star, and that you track it, and it is done. So we're gonna collect, and the reward, it says also 10 oak. And here we get springleberry things. And yeah, you can have all kind of rewards. So yeah, just be sure to do all this crazy stuff, and you get nice rewards as well. Alright, since we are not that strong, we should craft a bow. And my god, this is so awesome that you can do that. And if you don't want to change the design, you can just press create as well. And let's see. Oh my god, you can really make a design this crazy. What? Oh my god. This is just so this is just so crazy. Okay, it is looking awful. I know, but we're gonna craft it anyway. And let's craft up. How much do we get? From one? Oh, we get 10 arrows. Okay, so let's go, bear. Oh my god, you have a lot of health. Run! Oh my god, there are one more. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't. Please, no. My quest is to kill you, not to get killed by you. Come on. Ooh, we can do this. Come on, Frozonus. Come on. Run and shoot. Run and shoot. Alright, 360 no scope. Whee! Phew! Okay, we almost got it. Come on. Come on, bear. We need to die. One more hit. Yes, we did it. Alrighty. And I believe we needed to eat its meat as well. So, we have meat over here. Yum. And what will the quest result be? And we're gonna collect more raw meat. Okay. Oh no, the sun is down. So that means other creatures will come onto the surface now. So first we had bears and crabs and that kind of stuff. And now we will get evil imps and that kind of things. And really, oh my god. The world will change at night, and the world will get scary at night. Hey, wait. The crabbies are still down there. Alright, so underwater things will stay the same. But above the water and above land, things will change. And my god, you evil imp. No. You're not gonna kill us. No. We gonna kill you. Come on. Hit it like you can. And that was it. Alright. Let's see if we can hit those evil creatures from up here. Oh, yes, we can. I see you. Yeah. Oh, how awesome is that? That we can attack creatures from this far. That is really nice. So you can just attack anything that you have on your side. So we see, I believe, a creature down there as well. Oh, yes. Awesome. I think that's... yeah, this system works nice. I'm going into creative mode, so I have more health, more stamina. And we can see what else we can craft in this game. And also we can explore a little bit more and a little bit easier. As you can see, we almost have 17,000 health and 70,000 stamina. And now you can see that we can create everything that we want. Isn't that awesome? We can see all the armors that you can get. We have the Outland Scout armor, that is also new for me, and that makes you faster, and you have more stamina. Gold Knight leggings, we have the Cobalt and the Tungsten. Oh my god, that is just so cool. So, The stats, you cannot level up your character. You will never level up your character. They will keep having 500 health and 500 stamina as base stats. But you can see that this will give you more health and more stamina in the counting. You can see a health bonus of 12%, a stamina bonus of 9%. And each armor piece has that kind of stuff. So yeah, the better armor, the better gear you get, the stronger you get, the more durability you will have. And oh my god, you can see you can craft a lot of items. Jeez Louise, they have added a lot of things. Gold, my god, that I guess this stuff will be expensive. So it seems that cobalt is the strongest one. Ooh, what is this? A statue? Let's craft it as well. Sweet! Okay. Well, there we have a nice statue. Alright, now we have the drill. I wanna dig really deep and see if we can find one of the giant caves and see what is going on down there. Because, my god, it is so awesome to see the world from below. Ooh, we found a new cave and this one is even going deeper. So, hopefully it will get deeper and deeper. Yes. Awesome. And my god, everything is mad at me. Whoa, this is going really deep. Ooh, oh my god, even... Oh, we should kill that elite one. Let's see what you will give. Kill, kill, kill. Oh my god, they are all looking at me like, well, you're a delicious piece. Oh, and there you have it. We got a goblin savage soul. So those souls you can use for yeah, creating stuff. And you can also, as you can see, health increase, stamina increase. That means if you collect them, put them over there, your health will indeed increase, your armor will increase. So you can use those souls for crafting, I believe, and you can use those souls to become even more powerful. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what is happening? Oh, I glitched through the world. Oh my god, you can see, oh. Oh, we get teleported upstairs if you glitch through the world. That is nice, but oh my god, we were so deep. Oh, but yeah, there you have it, caving. Oh, we are close to where we placed that one. Ooh, look, there we have the peacocks. Let's see if they can wiggle the tail as beautiful. What happened? No, 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 no. No, what did I do? I just wanted to show the people. Oh my god, you can wiggle your tail indeed, but they are mad at me. Why? I didn't do a thing. I just said show the tail. My god. Yeah, show the tail to the people. Be nice. Don't be so rude on me. My god, why is everything angry at me? Alright, it is nice that we can see creatures from really far away, because over there in the distance we can see yeah, an elite wolf or something. Oh look, the trees even have roots. Oh, that looks awesome. I didn't know that. We are getting up really high now. We are not at the highest peak though, so we need to climb up a little bit higher. I think we are. Yes, we are on top of the world. Ooh, not anymore though. I just fell down. But oh my god, you can see the landscape is huge. The map is huge. And I don't know if the map will be randomly be made or not, or that it is just a standard map. But my god, it is awesome. What? Can we even see... Wait. Hello, you. I remember you from my first or second episode. You were just down the beach area. Oh my god. Everything is mad again. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that wraps it up for this showcase video of COD Live. I know it is a short video and that I cheated with creative mode, but I just wanted to show you as much as I can in a short period of time. And yeah, you have seen that you can be very creative, creative to the max, and everything is made out of cardboard. And let us kill you before we're gonna go off. So if you want to play this game, go to Steam and go to search for COD Live. And you can get the game for yourself for about, what is it, $16 or something, $17. So it is not the priciest one, but also not the cheapest one. But I think it has a lot of potential. And you can also play multiplayer with this. There are PvP servers, so you can go check that out as well. So, yeah, you can have fun at servers with other peoples as well, and otherwise you can just be in single player like I just did in this video. So that's it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave any thoughts about this video over there in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already want to see more in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac, and we'll see you all in the next video stream. Bye bye, lovely people!